Weightman Wildcats. I'm Bailey.
And I'm Ashley.
And welcome to our show.
And TEWMS Sports. The girls had their first game since break last night as Stewart Middle School came to our gym to take on our Wildcats. We will have the results of the game during our next show. The girls' next game is away at Pineview Middle School on Monday, December 4th. Good luck, Wildcats.
And last night, the boys' soccer team played its first match since coming back from break. We will have the details of that game coming in our next show. The boys' next game is scheduled for next Tuesday, December 5th, as our Wildcats will travel to Stewart Middle School for an away match. Good luck, Wildcats!
Our Wildcats dominated at the drama competition before break. They did not disappoint as they performed last night at our winter showcase at the Performing Arts Center. Everyone who attended had a great time. Way to go, Wildcats!
Yearbooks are still on sale, but time is slowly slipping away. This year, the yearbooks are only $42 and can be purchased through your student quick pay account. You can purchase your yearbook from now until January 31st, 2024. No extra yearbooks are available for purchase at the end of the school year. All books must be pre-ordered, so get yours now.
Other things happening around TEWMS.
On December 4th, girls' basketball team has an away game at Pineview Middle School.
December 5th, the boys' soccer team has an away match at Stewart Middle School.
December 6th, the boys' soccer team has a home match with Rushi Middle School.
December 11th, the girls' basketball team plays their last game of the season with an away game at John Long Middle School.
And also on December 11th, the boys' soccer team will travel to Cypress Creek for an away match.
December 13th, Pasco comes here for a boys' soccer match.
December 14th is the first annual Winter Wonderland semi-formal dance from 6 to 8 p.m.
December 18th, the boys' soccer team has its last game of the season with an away match at Pineview Middle School.
The TEWMS Holiday Food Drive continues until 12/8. We have been collecting food items for our TEWMS families in need. If you are interested in donating food items, we are looking for items such as canned gravy, canned corn, stuffing, cranberry sauce, cornbread, rolls, biscuits, white rice, canned yams, mashed potatoes, and mac and cheese. These items should be delivered to your fifth period class. The fifth period class with the most item donations on December 18th will win a donut party. Good luck to your fifth period.
That's it for the news.
Have a great Wildcat day.
And be the roar.